Hello everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Shin Megami Tensei. In our last episode, we made it all the way to Shinjuku after defeating Ashiya Doman. In this episode, we're going to figure out what on earth is going on in Shinjuku. Apparently there's some kind of coup. And if you couldn't tell, I had to replay this again, so my stats are a little different. Now, if I'm right, as you can no doubt tell from my, from using the auto map. Yeah, Shinjuku's pretty big. Luckily, taking care of all these, taking care of the orcs a second time around gave me a better weapon. Quick. Let's see. Alright, this is the central part, so there are three. Jeez, the encounter rate is crazy. There are three bars. The one we really want to go to is this one. Oh boy, that thing is immune to guns. Not good. Aguilao. Yeesh. Man, you get around. Aren't you a little young to be getting drunk? I haven't seen you around. You look familiar. Yes, demon. Okay, this is where we have to go. She'll ask us a set of questions and we have to ask them, answer them correctly. Do you have... Yes, we do. Do you think it's okay to just let the demons continue to run around unrestrained? No. you think it's wrong to call on a greater power for peace? Yes. I got something I want to give you. Take this. You'll be able to find the person you're looking for. Alright, a bar matchbook. I don't want to talk with you. That's just great. That's all we need, a buffed up goblin. Well, they don't seem to be attacking, that's good. Let's see now. Definitely gonna want to save after this. And knowing me, I'll have to do this all over again. We don't quite have, it's one of these, a bodyconian. I think this is supposed to be some kind of a reference to a fashion style in Japan in the 80s. Sure seems to like aiming for a Wario. These guys are trouble. Now, another thing that we also find out. I've learned. These guys are not so tough anymore. Oh, nice, amethyst. these guys. Are one faction of the game, the Messians.
Those who believe will be saved. Little lost sheep. What business do you have at the Messiah Church?
None whatsoever. This is basically the lawful version of the Kaifuku. And we will have nothing to do with these guys because we are not lawful, nor will we ever be lawful aligned. These guys are a pain in the ass to fight. This guy is a guy. These guys are the Gaians. Basically, they run the opposite. Instead of blindly believing in God, they blindly believe in Lucifer. This is chaos alignment. That which is alive will eventually die. That which is form will eventually crumble. You who bring chaos to this world, what business do you have in this temple of God? None whatsoever. Because, again, we will not be doing a chaos run. We will be strictly in the middle. Now if I can figure out where the hell I'm going. Oh, now I remember where I'm going. I'm going around in a giant circle. We need the bar notebook to come down here. Yep, it's good, all right. Go on ahead. I'm impressed that you were able to find our hideout. Yeah, it took a little longer, but especially in times like these. So you're the one who we saw in our dream. Okay. Shoot. Goto. Jeez, he's one of those guys from frigging Devil Survivor. The Americans have been called in. Oh boy. I can tell that's gonna go south really, really fast. So, business as usual, then. That's fair enough. Yeah, I could believe that. Give no idea. Well, you said the magic word, that's for sure. You have a one-track mind, Warwa. That's not good. Oh, come on! Why'd you have to go and do that? Great. Just great. Well, that went well. I'm not fighting all of them, thank you very much. Gonna wanna save. Like this, that I knew what I was doing with fusion. Wow, that was a very nice generation donation of magnetite. How the heck do you have Oggulow at this? Thank you. face these in multiples. One of them is friggin' enough. That is pretty awful. Yeah, I can do that. Desire to do anything with you because I really need some health. Oh, nice, we got an orb. Ooh, it's one of the stones. This is basically a Mabufu stone attack that you can just use whenever. You can only use it once, though. Thankfully, it's not a Mabufu kind stone. Or, well, I guess I should probably like if it was a Mabufu. But we're not going to get that far in the game. Always one over. You guys are wondering why we can't do anything about our ammo yet. Can I just get rid of you guys? We can't do anything quite yet because there are no gun stores that have opened up. Excuse me. Wow. Sorry about that. this fight, next fight, may be a little tricky. Mostly because it's not a conventional boss fight. Instead, we gotta go against waves of demons. Government office. Up over nothing. One imp I can deal with. A lot. No way. Alright. You know, he's actually right. That's precisely why she's strung up and ready to be shot, right? Right. Him and every frigging tyrant out there. Okay. Really? What's with the outfits on those guys back there? I've got really nothing more to say about that. What are you talking about? Alright. First wave, zombie cops. It's not that hard. And they're not very durable. If I had half a brain, I probably should have got some new ammo, but, or rather, swapped out the Law Hero's ammo for this guy, because he's not going to be using his gun very much. We are going to get lots of use out of Mazun and the Chaos Hero's gun. At least these guys are also not very good at aiming. There we go. Not too bad. But we're not done yet. Zombie soldier time. A little bit more difficult, but still not hard. depending on how things go, we might actually have to use Chaos Heroes magic. These guys are defending. They're also attacking the right, the same guy, too.
Jeez.
Oh, great. I say this wave's not that bad. And then I... forced to do some healing. Let's see how good Mahagi does. Well, that's not gonna go very well. First game over of the series. Next episode, we'll try that again.